it's just so weird that there's no, like, I like it, though.
Yeah. posted online. I don't have access to David Perry right now, but you know where you are, just let me know.
Thank you. basically. Cinderella.
Yep.
Discard Hercules. And I will do two for
queen.
The queen, and I will Whole New World. And your go.
The queen?
Yeah.
I'll play mini for one.
Okay.
I'll the menu. I'll crush into the queen.
Cool.
Go ahead.
Alright. We'll ink charge. I'll do five. Cinderella, quest for three.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go.
Turn. Wait a minute. Go. Spellbook. Go ahead.
Inca Ariel, two Cinderella, get rid of Hercules, two Lantern, three Ariel. With, and I will quest for three again.
Yep.
You're good.
How many in hand?
Three.
Ink Pascal. Quest for one. Book for one. Book for one. Go ahead.
Two for Lantern. I will sing Swords.
Mm-hmm.
I'll challenge there.
Yep, you know lore.
And I'll challenge there. And I'll do four to get the two damage from here. Another Lantern. Here you
go. Double turn. Of course. It's unfortunate. Rabbit. Draw. Spellbook. Go ahead.
I'll play You would have played it if you had it. Oh, well. Quest for 6, 12. Let's see. Let's see what happens. I'll just see it. 6. Mm-hmm. For Hercules.
Yep.
Your go.
Closer for 1.
Right.
Go to 9. Make those men. I'll be prepared.
Alright.
And then Merlin, draw 1. Go ahead.
Do 5 for Whole New World.
Yep.
Two queens and Cinderella.
Yep.
Your go. Seven for Cinderella.
Yep.
Year ago.
Thank you. Jermaine. How many at hand?
4.
4. Go ahead.
Do 3 for Let the Storm Rage On the Lady Tremaine.
Yep. Does 3, right?
Yeah.
2.
Ink Charge. Do 7. Cinderella.
Yep.
Your go.
Drop a turn. Fronts on the other side.
Right.
Old quest for 4. Go to 14. Play snake. Bounce the Tremaine back to my hand. We'll play Tremaine back down for 6. And then I'll pay 1 for spellbook.
Alright.
Go to 15. Go ahead.
Play another Cinderella.
Mm-hmm.
And you're go.
And I believe that's game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I knew when I did that last Whole New World, I was like, I probably shouldn't do it, but I was like, man, whatever.
It's one of those risks where, like, you can do it and mess me up, or you can do it and can help me and hurt you.
Yeah.
But you were ahead, so I think it was the right play. Unless you had something else that could have stabilized.
Yeah.
I guess you just go into, like, dead cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, once I saw the four lamps up and you were at eight, I was like, oh, like, yeah, a whole new world just, like, messes me up really, really bad. When I saw that you didn't have anything, like, I was like, oh, man, I might be able to catch up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's rough, man. Like,
I'll go first this time.
Sounds good.
Maybe I can have better results than the first, like the first game.
I'll do four.
Oh, three.
Good luck, homie.
Thank you, you as well. Alright, I will ink a Hercules. Mm-hmm. I will play the queen, and your go.
Draw for turn. Ink Maleficent.
Yes.
And go ahead.
Alright. I will ink a Cinderella.
Mm-hmm.
I will shift for the queen,
yep.
And I'll play Whole New World.
Can I see your drop?
Yeah. In your go.
Is Lord, let the storm rage on, is it two or is it three damage? It's two, right?
Two damage.
Two damage. Yeah. We'll ink Maui.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay. So, ink a queen. Play a queen. Two. For Hercules. And I'll quest for two.
Yep.
Your go.
Drop a turn. We'll ink Maleficent.
Yes.
Quest for one.
Yes.
Add a man, bounce the mini back to my hand. And then I'll go ahead and crash into that.
Okay.
And go ahead.
Alright. We'll ink charge. Two. Queen, one, Cinderella. Now quest for three.
Yep.
Your go.
Turn. We will ink Nisma.
Sure.
Pay four for the goat. Gain one. Go ahead.
Queen. quest for two.
Mm-hmm.
And your go.
Ink Minnie Mouse.
Yeah.
Another duster. We'll get rid of her.
Mm-hmm.
Does one, right?
Yeah.
Two. Bounce to go back.
Mm-hmm.
Be another lore, little four. And then go ahead.
Okay.
How many do you have in hand?
I have four.
Four.
Okay. I will ink Rapunzel.
Mm-hmm.
And I will do six for Snow White. And then I will quest for two.
Yep.
Put me nine in your go.
Drop a turn. Question to the queen.
Okay.
We'll do four there. You know, Laura. Go ahead.
Okay. I will quest for two.
Mm-hmm.
11. Bring back Hercules. I will shift for Hercules.
He has resist two, right?
Correct.
And does he have another effect? Bodyguard. No, that's not the bodyguard one, is it?
No. He just has resist two.
Okay, that's it?
Yeah. And I will quest for another two.
Yep.
13. Your go.
Maleficent.
Yeah.
Quest here for one. Go to six. And then I'll be good. And then go to premium lore. Go to seven.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Three. Ariel.
Mm-hmm.
And Screaming Mind. Go ahead and ink it.
Yep.
And your go.
Double turn. Seven. Ink Maui.
Yeah.
Pay four. Merlin Rabbit. Draw one. Pay one for Pascal. Go ahead.
Alright. Draw. Seeing Swords.
Yep.
I'll play Tinkerbell.
Yep. Draw one.
Yep. Your go.
Draw one. Snake. Maleficent. Target the Tinkerbell. Go ahead.
We'll see. Let the storm rage on. Two damage to Maleficent.
Yep.
3, aerial. I will play that on Maleficent. Your go.
You have 2 in hand?
2.
Go ahead.
Seven.
Generally.
Your go.
If I will.
Yep.
Look at the Cinderella. Course here for 2. Go ahead.
You go.
Red 13.
Yeah.
We'll push here for 4. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Draw 2. I guess I'll play this 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go ahead.
Seven. Stitch. I will sing, grab your swords.
I'm gonna borrow one if you don't mind.
Yeah. And I'm gonna challenge Lady Tremaine.
Cool. And then you take what, 1?
Yes, sir. And you're at 13, right?
Yeah, so that's 6. I'll be at 19.
All right, here we go.
And you're at 13 as well, right?
Yeah.
So that's 4, 5, so 18. So yeah, I have to do what I have to do. So quest here for 6.
Yeah.
Go to 19, 8, 3, I'll expect the Maleficent, and we'll go into the area. Go ahead. And these have evasive.
Yeah. Three, aerial. Oof. Yeah, you're at 19. I think you got it. Good game.
GG's, man. Oof. Wait for the last grab your swords.
Yeah.
That was like the. That was like, if he hits a grab of swords, I like, I just start all over. I had one prepared, but like, I wasn't sure what was in your hand.
Yeah. The problem. Yeah, that's just the problem because I have to hold back because of the.
Yeah.
Being prepared.
Yeah, so I was like, I was on my last one, and I was like, if I can stabilize off that and just draw a goat from here. Oh yeah, the goat was coming up next.
Yeah.
No, but that game 1, when you hit all 3 of my Reaper turns, I was like, there's no. I wanted to scoop right away because I was like, you should just go to the exact same.